You're supposed to be on my right, don't you?
I am.
Yeah. And he's on the left.
I'll go on the other side.
I didn't know that.
You're fine.
I've been married very long.
All right, we all ready? All right, dearly beloved, we gather together here in the sight of God, the presence of these witnesses. Join this man, this woman together, holy matrimony. Marriage was instituted by God in the Garden of Eden. And it was blessed by the presence of Jesus at a marriage in Canaan of Galilee, and was commended by the Apostle Paul to be honorable among all men. Therefore, we should not enter into it without prayer. And so let's have a prayer. Precious Father, we know you're upon your throne and you're looking down at this very moment. Not even a sparrow hits the ground without you knowing it. And so we know you're well aware of this ceremony and this marriage today. We ask your blessings, Father, to rest upon this couple. We ask you to bless this ceremony in a way that will bring glory and honor to your name. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Bill, would you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourselves only unto her so long as you both shall live. Catherine, you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony. Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him so long as you both shall live. Now join your right hand. I, Bill, take thee, Catherine, to be my wedded wife.
I, Bill, take thee, Catherine, to be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or poor.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I pledge you my faithfulness.
And thereto I pledge to you my faithfulness.
Thank you. I, Catherine, take you, Bill.
Take you, Bill.
To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day
forward. For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poor.
For richer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I pledge you my faithfulness. Ask you now to bless as we continue this ceremony. We ask you, Heavenly Father, just to give us the words that we need to say that will be a memorial to your great and wonderful marriage. And we pray now, Father, you bless Bill and Catherine, as we know that you will. And we pray in the name of Jesus. Amen. Since you've already got given one another the ring, we'll let that part of it go. And for as much as Bill and Catherine have been sitting together in holy wedlock, we pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, in whom God has joined together the son, and they kiss the bride. That is it. Thank you.
That's what Bob thought he wasn't going to get.
Yeah.
No. I got that upside down. So I saw that.
You're not nervous, are you? I thought
he did just great not to practice it.
That's what I asked him. When are we going to rehearse and have a rehearsal dinner? See, we missed all of that. Katy, come back here and take some pictures. There she goes, right over there. I hope you're not crying.
I get back over there.
We don't do this around.
That's part of being the best man.
It's being the best pictures.
Get out of it.
Yeah.
Now, Fritz, get out
of it. Back up.
Yeah, you can sit with me, guys.
Hey, turn and look at each other.
They may change their mind.
I doubt that.
Just a minute here. Don't change.
Just don't cry.
Cry. We took my dogs over to leave them last night.
You cried?
But I've never been gone this long from when we're going to be gone till Sunday. And I don't know.
I went to minister's conference and was going, quite a while. She never cried when I left.
Well, she likes her dogs better than you. I bet she's had them.
She's had them a lot longer.
I did good. I didn't cry a whole lot. You can come up here and be in it. Get over here with me if you want to.
Sure.
You good?
Yeah.
I have a short flavor on the boy.